Hi, I'm Ayo Tsunde, Balogun. Here's a Channel's TV Evening News recap for April the 1st, 2021. Nigerians who fail to enroll for the national identity number risk imprisonment. This is according to the Minister of Communication and Digital Economy, Dr. Isa Pantami, who stated this today during the ministerial briefing organized by the presidential media team at the State House in Abuja. Meanwhile, President Muhammadu Buhari has asked Nigerians not to allow mischief mongers to divide the country. The president, in his Easter message to Christians today, assured Nigerians that the insecurity situation in the country will become a thing of the past. To security matters, the Chief of Air Staff, Air Marshal Oladayo Amao, has visited Borno State after a Nigerian Air Force Alpha jet went missing in the northeastern state. Amao, who arrived in the state barely a day after the incident occurred on Wednesday evening, was briefed on ongoing search and rescue efforts in connection with the missing aircraft. On the international scene, at least 43 children have been killed by armed forces in Myanmar since February's military coup, according to rights organization Save the Children. The group said the Southeast Asian country was in a nightmare situation, with the youngest known victim just 6 years old. And in sports, the African Nations Cup tournament will be staged in Cameroon from January the 9th to February the 6th next year, and that's according to the Confederation of African Football, CAF. A virtual executive committee meeting chaired by recently elected President Patrice Motsepe from South Africa also decided that a draw to divide the 24 qualifiers into 6 groups will be held on June the 25th this year. And that's the evening news recap. Don't forget to join us later for the morning update. I'm Ayo Tunde Balogun, and thank you for watching.